A pupil's grandfather was shot and stabbed by his estranged son-in-law, reports say.